The Royal College of Music's MSc in Performance Science looks at performance in action. And we look at the real content of what it means to perform, but we also introduce students to advanced research techniques in both quantitative and qualitative methods.
The RCM is obviously a leading arts institution, and we're here running an MSc, a Masters in Science, because science and scientific method can teach us so much about the arts. It can give us new tools to interrogate what we as artists are doing and to think about things in new ways.
I think the quality of the teaching and lectures and resources here has exceeded my expectations. I thought that it would be good, but I didn't think it would be this good and this interesting and so relevant to everything I've wanted to know.
The MSc is aimed at people who want to enhance their performance, and that is performance very broadly defined. So that could be musical performance, it could be performance as an educator, or performance as a performance coach. So we're really looking for people who want to understand their performance better.
Being a student here, where everybody does really strive for excellence, it makes you reflect on yourself. There's so many diverse backgrounds. We have people who've come from psychology degrees, so it's quite broad. And when you're in that environment, and everybody gets chatting, I mean, debates get lively, and you start thinking about different things that you may not have thought of before.
We look at some of the challenges of being a performer and some of the frequently cited things that people struggle with, such as performance anxiety, for example. And what we try to do through science and through thinking about it scientifically is to reframe it and to think about it in new ways and to then hopefully make challenges turn into opportunities and also enhance practices.
As a graduate of the Royal College of Music, students are placed within a large network of very active and leading musicians in the world. That's one of the very distinctive parts of what we bring to a performance science program. We have students who already have active lives as performers and who have very definite questions that they want to answer.
Studying in this part of London is really exciting. It's been great because, you know, if you want to go to a concert any day of the week, you can go to a concert, or if you want to go to a museum or look at art, or you can do that all the time and really enhance yourself as a person overall as well, which I think is a unique part of being in London.